35 years in business, you would think okay, folks, we are back at yet another Italian food review. This time it's pizza, and we are at a place called Pizza Carousel, and they are located at Pine Ridge Square. That's 4619 North University Drive in Coral Springs, Florida. Interesting. They've been around for 35 years. That's right, 35 years. Pretty incredible. That's quite the statement. Let's hope the food shows that there's a reason for their staying power. The owners are from Israel. Nope, not Italy, Israel. Rare for me to find an Israeli place, Israeli owned place that's not kosher. This is not kosher, owned by Israelis. Before I get started, I need you to hit that like button. I need you to hit that subscribe button. And I need you to hit that bell. It'll remind you each and every time there's a new video. So please do that for me. And in the comment section, please leave a comment of what you'd like to see. If you'd like to see more cooking videos, what would you like me to cook? I can cook anything that my mama used to make. Pretty much peasant dishes. That's what we grew up on. But let's take a look at their pizza here at the Carousel, Pizza Carousel. Let me get this camera going for you. Okay, there's their slices. Well done. I asked for basil. They forgot. That's okay. Not a big deal. You can see it's well done, though. I like that. Okay. Nice and well done on the back. You can see the leoparding. They're using the grande cheese. Does it break when I fold it? Yes, it does. That's what I'm looking for. Let's give it a shot here. Okay, well, unfortunately, folks, this pizza leaves very much to be desired. I'm disappointed. I was hoping that there was a reason that they were here 35 years. The pizza has absolutely no flavor whatsoever. The sauce is just humdrum, and that's sad because the people in there are so nice, and the staff was nice. I'm sure the owners are nice, too. They're just not aware, but 35 years in business, you would think that they would be able to pump out a slice of pizza. Maybe the people here don't know any better, maybe in this area. Maybe the rest of their menu is really good and they're just lacking the pizza. I'm not sure what's going on, but the sauce to cheese balance is off. They are using the grande. The dough is okay, but there seems to be something missing, and I'm just not happy. It's not a good slice of pizza. I hope the rest of their food is good. We'll come back to try some other things on their menu, but for right now, unfortunately, this pizza is a 5-9. Yeah, really sorry to say it. That's my opinion. So, a real pizza review from a real Italian, 5-9 Pizza Carousel. That's my score.